Lucky, lucky, lucky 13. The next Nintendo Direct is tomorrow, February 13th at 5 p.m. Eastern. Gabe, it's finally happening. People are dancing in the streets. They're screaming in school. It is a party everywhere as the Direct is finally coming tomorrow.
Zach, I feel vindication. It's been a long time coming. We knew that King Zell said that 13 was going to be our lucky number, and he has been proven right once again. Next time King Zell says anything about Nintendo, I'm on board 100% going forward.
Be careful there. What if he says Noodle is coming to Smash?
Oh, then Noodle isn't Smash, and then I'm going to hate the game. I won't hate the game. I'm joking. But hey, it's happening, Zach. Ah!
It's a Wednesday, which is a little odd. It's normally a Thursday type thing. It's 13 is the luckiest number, which is great. But it's odd that they are doing it in the afternoon on a Wednesday. And it's a 35-minute presentation with new details on Fire Emblem Three Houses, which I think makes a lot of logical sense. But we were so geared for, and not to say that these couldn't be there, but so geared for other Nintendo titles to take center stage that I am excited and interested that Fire Emblem is the one that gets mentioned.
My phone took sound the alarms a little too literally there about the Direct. Apologies for that. But yes, Fire Emblem does make sense being the next one. Do you think it is now an April game since they're going to talk about it so soon? We have Yoshi in March. April or May, I guess, is where Fire Emblem would fit in quite nicely. But I don't think that this means that there isn't other stuff. So I am ready to hear other stuff. I know people are going to lose it for Animal Crossing. Already on Twitter, people are just really, really hoping that happens. So I feel like so many people are going to be bummed out if it doesn't.
Put me down for Pikmin. Put me down for Pikmin 20 times. It's like a Girl Scout cookie bonanza. I will buy all shares of Pikmin. That's what I want to see. There's rumors of ports coming. There are rumors of third party. We have the Assassin's Creed 3 thing, the Spyro Reignited Trilogy thing. So a lot hopefully will be packed in this 35-minute presentation. Let us know in the comments down below what you want most out of this Direct. Give us your big wish. The best part, though, is you'll find out tomorrow because it's happening. We'll be back with more coverage as soon as that thing drops. Until then, everybody, thanks so much for watching. Fantastic day. Make sure to subscribe to stay up to date on the latest and greatest from the Switch and this Direct. Hit that notification bell so you know as soon as the big stuff is revealed. Until then, though, for myself and Gabe, a fantastic day. Lucky 13, baby. It's actually happening. SwitchForce out.